This is my second try, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Second try. When I was stumbling back from Montgomery, had my guitar on my back, when a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950s, he was drunk and hollow-eyed. He said, "It's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son?"
Sure.
Well, I sat down in the front seat. He turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers were solid country gold. And then I noticed the stranger was ghost wife pale when he asked me for a light. And I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" Said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big bound star man, then warn you, it's a long hard ride." And I gotta scroll down.
Okay.
And he cried just south of Nashville. He turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." And as I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world called me Hank." He said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Ugh. Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" Said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Said, "Drifter, can you make folks sing? Yeah. Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Said, boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're a big star, man, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you're a big star, man, bound man, let me warn you, it's a big, long, hard ride." Enjoyed it. This is a little karaoke. Okay, it wasn't the best. I'm not gonna lie, it wasn't the best. But, you know, it was pretty good. Let's try to do one more. I think I could do one more, but a lot better. This might be it. This might be a good one, guys. Here we go. "Country DJs know that I'm an outlaw. They never come to see me in this dive, where bikers stare at cowboys, who are laughing at the hippies, who are praying they'll get out of here alive. The loudmouth in the corner's getting to me, talking about my earrings and my hair. I guess he ain't read the signs that say I've been to prison. Someone ought to warn him before I knock him off his chair, 'cause my long hair just can't cover up my redneck. I've won every fight I've ever fought, and I don't need some turkey telling me that I ain't country, and saying I ain't worth a damned old ticket that it bore. 'Cause I can sing all them songs about Texas, and I still do all the sad ones that I know. They tell me I look like Merle Haggard, well, Eminem, and sound a lot like David Allan Coe, Mickey Mouse, and I got, okay, it's not me, it's him. Knew the words to every song I wrote. She said Jimmy Rabbit turned her on to my last album. J. just about the time the jukebox broke. Yeah, I helped Johnny Cash get out of prison long before Rodriguez stole that goat. Been a ride-sewing cowboy for so long I can't remember, and I can do you every song Hank Williams ever wrote. And I can sing all them songs about Texas, and I still do all the sad ones that I know. I can't help it, I look like Eminem and sound a lot like Mickey Mouse. But the country DJs all think I'm an outlaw, and they never come to see me in this dive, where bikers stare at cowboys who are laughing at the hippies who are praying they'll get out of here alive. That loudmouth in the corner's getting to me, talking about my earrings and my hair. I guess he ain't read the signs that say I've been to prison. Someone ought to warn him before I go and knock him off his chair, 'cause my long hair just can't cover up my redneck. Woo! That's second country song. Maybe one more. Maybe we'll do just one more. And we'll call it Country Hits, sung by me. You gotta be kidding me. You didn't record that. Oh my god. I can't do it again. I want to say I did, you know, probably sing these songs already, but I haven't done it this way with face reveal. So let's do it. Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. You don't have to call me William Jennings. Don't have to call me Charlie Pride, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, and I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never mind standing in the rain. 'Cause you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, I've heard my name a few times in your phone book, and I've seen it on signs where I've played. Oof. But the only time I know I'll hear David Allan Cole is when Jesus finally calls his judgment day. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and never mind defending in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even called me by my name. Well, a friend of mine named Stephen Goodwin wrote that song, and he told me it was a perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter and told him it was not the perfect country western song, because he hadn't said anything about mama, trains, trucks, prison, or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the song, and he sent it to me. And after I reading it, I realized that my friend has written the perfect country western song, and I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up in the rain. Before I could get to station in my pickup truck, she got run over by a damn old train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never minded landing in the rain. I don't. Cause you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me. Well, I wonder why you don't call me. Why don't you ever call me by my name? Woohoo! Thanks, guys, for making that great music. For me to be able to do karaoke. Oh, boy. If the lyrics were up, I would sing this song for you. There. Biggest Lies is that song.
That's a song for Eustace.